Hello everyone, today I will show you how to copy a sensor ID on the 2008 Mercury Sable and put on the new sensor that you are replacing. So what you want to do is go ahead and hit replace, select the sensor. Today we are using an EZ Schrader sensor. Select the part number, we hit program, copy, and then of course you want to position the tool by the tire. And what you want to do is copy. And now we're going to go ahead and position the new sensor by the antenna and hit program copied ID.